Hello. So, today I decided to do something fucking crazy. Because why the fuck not? And we gonna have a ride to the hell, a ride through the good with my pathfinding piece. So we'll see if this works or if I kill myself. Sounds like accurate test to determine if my fix works. Like, honestly, you can't really go more crazy than this. I hope. We start in Black Scratch because this is great town and I was checking what they had to sell and they had nothing, so... Yeah, we again travel with... why they are so... yes, I am X1 speed. I forget X1 speed is slow. One moment, this is... I will see if I don't have any weird debuff. You can actually see my movement speed on all characters, so it will not be like I'm cheating or something. I mean, unless you consider this speed as cheating, then I can't help you. Okay, let's go. I mean, I know that running through the good with that speed is probably like, you know, safety option, because you run only like 2 or 3 mph below Big Thing. And I didn't fix patching for them because I wanted my patching fix to be very transparent, so I tried to affect as little as possible in case of wildlife or environment. Anyway, let's go. We are about to check fishing village. I rarely revisit this place, so... RAM loading is quite hard, because if you run load for too long, you can start pause loading, and pause loading basically ruin everything. Because at this game is unable to properly load terrain data. Oh, there was terrain gap there. I was thinking if my shadows aren't broken or something. Okay, this loading is quite dangerous because it's near border of the zone. Okay, I was panicking for a moment. I wonder if they can even, like, reasonably beat that cliff. Okay, they don't need to be reasonable when they had this. Yeah, this is like giant issue with terrain. I assume I already had... Yeah. This should not affect it. Right now, as you can see, they're trying to run to the road to find some way around it. But they should basically be back through the gut as soon as it will be possible for them. There is a lot of cutting corner with my mod. Basically, characters trying to gain a shortcut whenever they can. I could basically show you when we was at this cliff, jumping from the cliff in Kenshi. You can do that if you had robotic limb. It is quite dumb, but extremely fun when you pull it off. You basically had to run at full speed to cliff to basically start sprinting animation. And when you are about to edge, you basically eject your own limb to your inventory, and your character is knocked unconscious, and ragdoll take you down. I mean, as much as it is dumb, there is no fall damage in Kenshi, and it is faster sometimes. For example, now it will be faster for me to manually do that some sort of shit. However, you know, it's not easy for me. I'm not. I never like tried to do that or train that to be easily for me. Because it's so fucking dumb tech that it's just for flavor. Really, if you wanna like cheese, there is like some easy cheese to do with that. You can basically escape. However, if you had robotic limb, you should already have like scout legs, so escaping should never be a problem again. Okay, and these are two dense borders. However, we are in that same chunk, so we will be basically loading next chunks really. Good is amazing zone, full of nightmare fuels and big things nest. However, good is also extremely dense with monsters and creatures, so there is absolutely no way for me to sustain X4 speed. Like, this is just a killer for my FPSs. And yes, again, we could turn off some of my weather effects or others, but I wanna play my game, okay? I don't wanna really just testing pathfinding or empty gray map. If I test pathfinding on this dense map, at least people could see, oh, this is Kenshi, yeah, right. If you probably upscale graphic properly, that might be Kenshi. Holy fucking shit, this game looks amazing, I wanna play that. As you can see, I already lost like two people. We will forget about them because who cares? My water reflections will probably scream at me. Yeah, as you can see, this texture popping should be easier. Like, it should not be that drastically. What are we playing? Cyberpunk? Don't worry about this. Don't worry. I have everything planned. I mean, we are still trying because I don't wanna have them on my back immediately. We are trying to at least be there before they trying to eat me. That will be very, very desired outcome. I mean, ideally, I don't wanna micro big thing nest with one character to make others run. Or even worse, massacre entire gut just to show you pathfinding fix. Don't worry about it. Mr. Noface is basically saving me. I can max just ally him. Two so big things will no longer be a threat for me, however. It is cheese, kind of, and... Oh, fuck, we will be swimming. I mean, it should be like given that if you are running through the crowd, you will be swimming. I just don't like it because it's slow. Oh wait, maybe not. I'm sorry. I accused you for trying to ever enter this weird fucking fluid. This weird liquid thing. Oh no. They will be swimming, right? Holy fuck! Yes, they will be swimming. This is problematic because if you know that you will be swimming, you could probably like do something about this. But in this scenario, we are basically checking if I would not know about this. I would just left my characters and not click anything. Holy fucking shit, this is so slow. Just for, you know, Batman Islands, I will set X for speed because holy fucking shit, this is so slow. As you can see, stolen goods can basically walk. So they are not even really swimming, they are just... getting there. Let me see how it goes later. Honestly, it is possible. This small island should give you enough land to basically jump across. Loading, of course. Yeah. If they manage to stay at good speed, it should not take eternity. Honestly, this loading is killing me. Maybe this max water reflections was bad idea? No. Water reflections has nothing to do with having loading time in good. Absolutely no. Okay, that was speed. That was fast. People will probably think I montaged my video. I honestly... I would love to, but I'm absolute fucking trash. Okay, let's go forward. Like, honestly, if I can send my own people through the good, and there is like nothing to worry about it. I mean, I was like, you know, I decided to run my game and I was like, okay, let's do something sick. Like, since I confidently send my character to the goods, I think you could at least believe me that I believe my pathfinding fix works. Oh, by the way, let me see something. I didn't click anywhere, right? Because that would be fucking stupid. Oh fuck, oh no, oh fuck. Do you see this red eye? That basically means I'm dead. Okay, easy. No easy. Absolutely no easy. I mean, I had like half of my squad in water and second squad not in water, so... This is very weird combination of why the fuck did that go wrong? Like this split was completely not desired. Okay, one moment. This is not pause loading. I just basically pausing to change speed. I don't know why I panicked, okay? I don't wanted to pause load because pause load is absolutely fucking atrocious. Like when I pause by myself, this is less annoying than when game pause load me. Honestly, with more or less successes, one minor split We made it. But that part of my squad that was splitting, they were splitting from the start, so. Okay. Since we made it through the good, let me close the map and see if somebody got hit. They did not, because a person who would get hit, they would run faster than everyone else. Okay, easy. Wait a moment, these are rebel farmers, right? I could probably... If I would not be testing my pathfinding fix, then I could ask them to follow me. But since I clicked somewhere around this place, on the right side of the town, so it is basically worst site probably to enter, because this is that gate that basically lead to town, and this is second gate to town, and here you are in middle of nowhere, between like two parts of the town. There you had a relatively safety road to the town, so it's not like total garbage, like somewhere around this place, but it's already very close to be garbage. If you allow me, I wanna reset my stealth run. I mean, I could probably sneak it and you would not notice, but it might be fair to say I did that. One second, I could also ask them to follow me. And they are even better as followers because United Cities don't kill them. Honestly, if I would have like incredible good, how do you call it, this mini image for YouTube, this could go viral maybe. I doubt. Pathfinding fix going viral. Like, you have so many good mods, let's find one weird fix and use it. Okay, that was dangerous. This is basically all the rendering town in the background and particle effects. Probably going heavy on post-processing effects is a bad idea when you are trying to... have quality, I'm not sure. Okay, these loads are relatively fast in case of new zone. It's just annoying that I feel like my frame rate dropped. I will blame OBS for this. Yes. Yeah, here you can see one gate to the left. And here I clicked. So that would be it, thanks.